Oh, there you are. What up, dude? How you boys doing? Yeah. Well, the Lux was doing really well, apart from continuously walking into the Misfortune ults. Valkos, fuck that. There we go. Yes. I set up a rune page for Urgot because I've been playing a lot of them lately, and Tomasa, sorcery. Okay. So, how you doing, Paul? No. Well, that's good. Do you guys want me to go full tank, or do you want me to go damage? Well, you guys are the ranked players. Yes, you do. Well, it's funny because I was on OPGG and I was looking at your score line there, and with your brother, it's like one win and nine losses. And yet you have a 64% win rate. Yeah. Is Zaya magic damage or physical? Is Zaya physical or magic? Zaya. Yeah. Okay, I'll go with the ninja Tabby then. Because I was debating between Tabby and Mercury Shreds. Yeah. I hate how they've limited the boots in ARAMS. That pisses me off. Yeah. Well, it says under the scoreline, like, I forget how it's worded, but basically you can only get a certain amount of boots on your team of a specific kind. Yeah. And the weird thing is you can't buy boots on friggin' yeah. Game item boots group limit. Well, I'm playing with people way above my rank now, so this is going to be interesting. Fuck you, Zaya. Yeah. Ah, I should have flashed that. I could have got a kill. I've been debating whether or not I should buy that skin that you have on Ari. Yeah. Well, the only one I have is the Pop Star. Oh, you fucker. He hooked me as I went to go jump him. Fuck. Oh, he's got the jump grab, then he's got his poison thing, and then his auto attack. But his auto attack, if you like circle around people, more guns go off, so it does more damage. And then his ultimate, you want to be below 25%, and then it basically insta kills them. Doesn't matter how much health they have, as long as the percentage is below 25. I hope our little Pogma. There we go. Gets friggin' static shiv or a hurricane or something soon, because our wave clear is fucking atrocious. Yeah. Ari, yeah. You want to rush Melanomicron first before anything. Yep. Well, I just chunked out half their team. Watch Blitz. He's got his hook ready. But he's waiting for me to fuck up, because he knows that if he tries to take, I'm going to leap in, because I can grab too. I don't have the range that he does, but... Ah, shit, I missed this. Ah, fuck, I didn't hit my flash fast enough. Well, then, take a breath and play proper. Yeah, he says. Yeah. I would have got her, but... Yeah. I'm going for my spirit visage first, so I'm not gonna have attack speed. Oh, fucker, I missed him. Okay, if you see anyone below 25%, let me know. I got my alt up. If I can smoke them with it, they're dead. Shit. That was like the worst Xayah alt I've ever fucking seen. Hello, Blitzcrank. Yes. Yep. Oh shit, I'm getting chunked out huge. Yep. Oh. Yeah. I can't remember if it's Essence Reaver or Phantom Dancer that's really good for Ari as well. No, it's the passive on the Phantom Dancer plus the attack speed is what it is. I could be thinking of Ash, but I might be thinking of Ash. The funny. Yep. Static Shiv is good. Take that, Blitzcrank, you fucker. What's that? That was just about max range. So it's about three quarters of a screen, I think. Fuck you, Divers. Oh, I missed them. Yep. Yeah, pretty much. Okay, Spirit Visage is up. Should I go for a Black Cleaver or should I start building my Warmogs? Nah, I'll build the Black Cleaver, get some damage and health out of it. Go for cooldown first, I think. Yeah, because his basic build is Black Cleaver, Frozen Mallet, Death Dance, Spirit Visage, Dead Man's Plate, and Adaptive Helm. Screw you, Zaya. Oh, I almost had her. Bitch. Yes, you did. Oh shit. I'm on mics. Yep. Well, Steve knows more of the computer crap than I do, in terms of like the grade and stuff. So he helps Barry with that. Yeah, because Barry's a technophobe, right? So I didn't last that long. I expected it to last a lot longer this time. Shit. Yeah. It's okay. We got it. You bleep? Good boy. Okay, does our Kog'Maw not have a fucking hurricane or anything yet? He does? This Blitzcrank is getting pissed off at me. Yep. Holy shit. Well then. Let's just stand there and get focused fired, shall we? Not really, because they were pushing upwards and I was hovering in front, hoping that somebody would jump in and that you guys would be able to focus fire them. Basically, they did to me what I was hoping to do to them. All right, Warmog's next. which I am at the right health for, because I'm at 2200 right now. So I get the war mogs and I can be pulling in and out. Phrasing. I didn't get the kills for him, but I did most of the damage. Oh, I missed him. Bastard. Nope. Yep. Problem is with Urgot, I get so incredibly tanky. If you let me get items. Warmogs is next. At one point I had like 3700 health. Oh fuck. Nope. I didn't have my flash in time. Yeah. Trying to shit. Yeah. Okay, so the build I have is Rallies, Mercury's, Zonia's, Banshee's Veil, Hextech, and Leandre's. It's the Hextech that does it. Oh shit, wrong button. I hate getting stunned in the middle of my fucking... Oh, I caught him as he was on his way to get you. Oh, did you see that? That was fucking wicked. That's probably the best play I've made all day. Oh, I even, like, didn't even realize I'd got the right angle on that. There you go. You happy you got to use tippers? It's like, that was like the most useless ult I've ever seen. That's fine. Shit. Oh, I still don't have enough for my war mogs. Fuck. I have everything except the war mogs, but... Yeah, I'm at 3,200 health now. Oh, shit. Shit. Yep. What the fuck? How did Yasuo get behind us? I didn't even see him. It's only a video game. Oh, pff, rage quit. Oh, Oh, fuck, I hit my ult again. That's twice I've thrown that out for no reason. Oh my god. Oh, damn it. Oh, thank you, Warmogs. Holy shit. I thought I had him. Wow. Okay. Maybe I should have gone damage first. Fuck. Oh well. Well, I have two cloth armors into Thornmail. So if we can last another 10 minutes, I'll get it. I'm going to give that to Ari. Played better than her fucking Kog'Maw, fuck. That guy was like the most useless Kog'Maw I've played with in like a month. Well, I can't give two honors. Well, I've got no more rerolls, so I either have to trade with somebody or I'm pooched. Oh, you'll probably get like Ash or somebody. Well, if you do, that's awesome, because I was playing her earlier today and she's fucking broken as fuck. Jace. Cute. Okay. Scorch and ultimate hat. Okay. I've never played Jace before, so I don't even know what the fuck his abilities are. I know what they look like, but okay. Mine did that to me last night. I had to exit the game. Just choose one of the default ones. It's your only hope. Should I go aggressive, standard, or lethality with Jace? Okay. Well, we'll see what they have. Because it looks like Tabby and Umamos are the two basic cores. The rest of them are all different. I never said you were bad. I said you were bad dueling. Oh. Yes, they are. Okay, I'm going to go with a standard build then. Go for balance. My brother and I played a game last night where it was like I was assured we were going to lose because they had three AD carries and one of them was Caitlyn, and we ended up winning. And I was the range damage on Urgot. Uh, Mercury's or Tabby? Because that looks like a mix of both. Okay. Okay. And then going for your mamos next. Okay, time to learn his abilities on the fly. Leaps to an enemy. Lightning field. Yeah, okay. Shit. Oh shit, I don't know how to shoot his fucking thing. I could have got a kill there. Oh, does he just swap between the two? No, I know. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Uh-oh. His cooldowns are fucking terrible. I'm staying ranged for now, but... Oh, I'm out of mana, that's why. Oh, fuck. So tired of playing against Master Yi. Oh, Wukong, whatever. Okay, assholes that jump out of the bush. Oh shit. Oh shit, I didn't get up in time. Okay, I'm going with fucking cooldown first. You mean the hardest champion in the game to learn? Fuck. Mm-hmm. not even close to my Yamamos yet. I'm turning over to knights right now. Oh shit. You fucker. Fuck. If it's not fucking Wukong jumping out at me, it's fucking Nasus. God damn it. Junked him out enough to make him run away. Ah, fuck. No. What the hell slowed me? Oh, I got shockwaved. Okay. Blurg. What the fuck? Oh, you can shoot her ball. Okay, I did not know that. Oh, bullshit. Problem is that this build, like none of the builds that I'm looking at, have any fucking armor for this thing. No, it's official. I fucking hate Jays. Oh, fuck off. I fucking killed her. Who, me? Oh. I was like, I don't have any pushing moves. Yeah, if you... I used it, and it did nothing. Oh. I'm glad somebody finally built a shiv. Oh, balls. What the fuck? It's the Orana shockwave I'm more worried about. Oh, shit. Yep. I think there's like a group of like three people that are communicating, because it seems like Aurelia, Ori, and the Wukong are like working in synergy. Yeah. Holy balls. Oh, fucking Wukong. All right. And I'm pretty sure I'm nine of them. Well, eight, because I know Ori killed me once. Okay, you fucker. Oh, bullshit. I fucking killed Wukong. Yeah. Oh, fuck, I hit the minion. And he's still in the bush. Oh, I did? Yay, 3, 10, and 18. Wonderful scoreline. fucker. Is he still behind us? He is. No, he's killing our wave. Oh, he's getting all the health. Fuck you. Yeah. I should have reverted back to my hammer when I realized it was going to be a melee fight, but I didn't. Because I'm a retard. Yep. Oh, fuck. At least wait till I'm a backup. Oh, Azir's down. That's not good. Nope. Okay. I'm staying unranged. Shit. Shit, 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 shit. Fuck, 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 fuck. Like, what do you do against that kind of crowd control? Like, I was permanently slowed, and I had three of their fucking DPS right on me. Like, not a damn thing anyone can do. Well, at least the turrets are chunking them out. This is to be the only. Yep. Nice. Yep. I'm just gonna hold back on the super minions right now. Never a bad idea. I love that Azir ability. Oh, fucking hell. Shockwave. Yep. And Vayne is dead. Well, GG. Yeah, I was chunking out one of them. I don't even see who it was I was hitting. But they went from like 80% to 20%. Mm-hmm. Well, and that's the fun thing about ARAMs is that it's Yep. Hey, I wasn't the worst death in the team. Oh yeah, for sure. I wasn't the worst death. Azir died one more time than I did. Yeah. I was reading a build that I tried in a bot game this afternoon. Basically, you go for attack speed and critical hit. Forgot again. And apparently, she's so broken that as soon as you get like a hurricane, a static shiv, or a rapid fire cannon, one of the three, she just fucking destroys anybody in a team fight. But it's all about the critical damage, critical hit damage, and the attack speed. You can. Yeah, I did. I forgot that like two games in a row last night. I mean, the basic ones aren't bad, but there's a lot of stuff that you just miss out on. Should I move that back? No. Larg. Oh, we got 420 again. He was on the opposite team last time. Yep. 420 was the Aurelia, I think. On Draven. Yeah. Well, I'm going to go for my tanky build that seemed to work last time. Oh, well, they got a Gragas. Yeah, I'm going damage. That the Gragas automatically makes me want to go damage. I mean, I'm still going to go for Warmogs and shit, but I'm going to go Black Cleaver, Death Dance first. Everybody loves Brand. Yeah, but he's super squishy. You catch him out and he fucking dies like 2 seconds. Guy's glass cannon as fuck. No. Random Asian chick. I think I played against her the other day. Yeah. Apparently Kleptomancy is fucking broken on Misfortune. Not Misfortune. Ezreal. It's Ezreal. Actually, Doublelift put out a video the other day saying Misfortune is broken, and that's where I learned about it. And just the build he was using, he was literally like one or two-shotting just about everybody. You hit it with the grenade, and then you just like one auto, and they're fucking toast. He was knocking like 80%. Yep. Yep. Should I go? Yeah, I'll go Black Cleaver first because it's cheaper than the Death Dance. Oh. Maybe that's why I couldn't buy boots on frickin' Aurelion Soul the other day. Yeah. Oh, that friggin' narrowly missed me. Sivir killed Master Yi. What a surprise. Holy shit. You want heals there, Anthony? Oh, I just saved your ass. Because as soon as I hit the heal, he chunked you. Eh. I hate Corki. Corki's dumb. Okay, let me rephrase. I hate playing against Corki. Oh, fuck. I almost grabbed him. Alright. Yeah, 1-1-1. I didn't even make it to level 4. I wanted to play Tryndamere tonight. Mm-hmm. Oh, I know. Yep. I usually end up feeding until I have my three items, and then all of a sudden I just destroy. As soon as you get your attack speed up with your Phantom Dancer. Yeah, they're Corki's carrying them right now. Worth it. Gets that big fat fuck out of the way for a second. You guys can push. Oh, Gragas is OP as fuck right now. That's okay. I killed him. You're welcome. And Master Yi dies yet again. He's making me look good. Bits. Bitsus. Man, I really wanted to play Aurelion Sol tonight too. When you use my alt, be like, "Rawr, I'm a dragon." Oh, nice. Oh, damn it, I missed him. I almost ulted Fiddlesticks, but friggin' Gragas or somebody ran in the way. Man, my attack speed is so slow. Nope. Marlon Brando? You walked right into that, didn't you, fucking Fiddlesticks? You piece of shit. I love that combo. And I've overstayed my welcome. You got your boobs. Shit. Shit, fuck. Death Dance or Hurricane? Brand's only died like one time. Ow, I don't want to be on fire. Oh, fuck. I jumped in to get Corky and you guys killed him off just as I leapt in. Oh shit. Fuck. I knew it as soon as I saw it. Wonder how many deaths it's going to take me to get 2600 gold. Oh no! I was going for fucking fiddlesticks. Well, Sivir walked in front of it just as I cast it. Oh, fucking stop silencing me, you bitch. Oh shit! I caught the edge of the fucking tower ruins. No, I tried to escape and you happened to be there. Well, I only need 1500 now. Fuck. And I'm back at a 555 scoreline. Shit. Oh, what the hell? He silenced me in the middle of my friggin' combo. Oh, that feels awful. Come on, Twisties. Get your ass up there. How do you not do damage as Twisted Fate? I thought he was like all damage and no fucking defense. Holy shit! Sivir and fucking Corky just focused fired me there. Yeah, Draven should be cleaning up right now. got Gragas, but not Sivir? What the hell? How does that work? Everybody's gone quiet. What's going on? Yeah. Oh, you fucker. Fuck. No, fuck you, Sivir. Oh, yes. I kind of saw what happened there. I got too greedy, that's why I died. Fuck you, holy shit. Well, I got Gragas flash ulted, then Corki just fucking shot me in the face. I'm starting to think I should have gone with my tank build. Edgar Allan Poe'd. Yep. That's the Corki. Yep. We hate all those people. Screw you, Gragas. You fat piece of garbage. Oh, nice one. I attacked the turret and it died. So did I. Oh, that friggin' Fiddlesticks pushed away the Sivir. It's pretty much my goal every time we get into a team fight. Bra. I ultied the Gragas. Oh shit! What the fuck? I flashed out of that. What stunned me? That was so weird. I fucking flashed that. Unless I wasn't hitting flash. Yay, Superman. I got my Spirit Visage and I'm building a Warmogs now. Should I have gotten Frozen Mallet? Would that have helped at all? I like my build, I'm just dying more than I'm used to when I got. Ow. Fucking Sivir. Oh, you fucker. What the hell? What the fuck? I had him in my ult. Ugh. I fucking hate that. Yeah. Did you guys see me hit that ult? And then as I died, he's coming towards me. End the game. End the game. Yay. Yay. Huzzah. I actually win most of my games. Except when I'm with my brother. Ooh, I leveled up. First win of the... Oh, that's right, because I started late last night. So my first win of the day was only now. Cool. Day before my brother's birthday. Oh shit. Yeah. Yeah, well, I get 11 in January. No, I get 4. Yeah, at 10 you get 4. It is nice, except I've had to use so many of them for sick days because shit happens. Yeah. Yeah, but you pay union fees. I thought you were union. Yeah. Yeah. Man, Riot really does cater to the pervy nerds, don't they? French made in Italy? Yeah. Okay. Well, I'm going to be changing my sleep around, so I'm going to be playing around. Probably play some more ARAMs. Okay. Oh, I'll be on. Don't worry. I'm streaming every night the next two nights, so. Well, it's usually after between 8 and 9 that I get on after my wife goes to bed, so. Cheers. Have a night, Paul. Well, I'll be right back. I'm just gonna run to the washroom real quick. And back. Just seeing what my brother's up to here. Ah. There you are. What up? You okay? Okay, you just sound pissed off. Oh, okay. Message not sent, according to Skype. Fuck you too, Skype. I was like, Anthony and Paul are on. They're going to be playing League in a minute. Do you want to join? And then you didn't answer. So I was like, okay, well, I guess I'll pop in when he's ready. And they just left like a minute ago. And so now I'm just... I was perusing some skins... while talking to them before they left. And then you messaged me and I was like, oh. So, I don't know if you want to join me or not, but... just played some awful games of ARAMs. When I group with Anthony, I get, like, super high level players. Oh, fuck. Like, we won the last game. Fuck. I was 9, 12, and 15 on Urgot. And then the two games before that, I played Jace for the first time. God, I hate Jace. And then the Urgot game before that, we got smat. Well, no, it's 1 second difference. And I was 5, 10, and 13. I was not playing very well. So, yeah. What's that? Yeah, I was didn't realize I was still in a lobby. Because Paul is still logged in, even though he's going to the grocery store. What's that? What do you mean? just I looked over at my Twitter feed and it was just a post Scar put in. He's like, I'm dueling with I'm a Cutie Pie tomorrow in the Tyler Invitational, meaning Tyler won, who's just gotten permanently banned. He's like, if I'm feeding, I'm taking my partner down with me. I understand why Tyler 1 got permabanned, because, like, that guy was fucking super toxic. But then he cleaned up his act, even though he was still making up other accounts to play the game, right? And so they finally decided, after that one Riot guy said that he hoped that he died or something, was fired, they decided to unban him but put him on probation. Fuck no. There we go. I'm not playing Jace. Fuck that. Oh shit, I should probably get my masters in here. Inspiration. No, I didn't finish it. Oh, whatever. Yep. Mercury treads? Yep. I need boots of swiftness, so. And that's just so I can. I've never played Talon, so I don't know what he uses. I don't know if it's attack speed or... I'm a dragon. I'm a dragon. Oh, she barely avoided that. Ow, I don't like pain. Oh, shit, I hit the wrong button. Tristana, you bitch. Oh, fuck. You assholes. I wanted to try that the other day and I couldn't figure out how to do it. Ow, 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 ow. Oh, fuck. Ooh, fuck. I love how my stars are just randomly giving me CS. Oh. Yep. Realize. Oh shit, wrong fucking button. God damn it. You're welcome. Or did you die? Oh, I thought I'd saved you. Because I stunned her just as she came up on you. Oh, I missed her just barely. Now I'm out of mana. Oh, she's so close to being dead. No, fuck. Fuck. I got caught up. Oh, fuck. What the fucking fucky fuck? Hmm. Do what? Oh, that's her ultimate. It does kind of damage, but it also, like, fractures the team fight. Oh, her contra alt. Oh. Ouch. Oh, you bitch, fuck off. Oh, how did I miss that? Nice. You sure? I just took one. Oh, fuck. How can I not buy the? Oh. No, I don't. There's that too, yeah. Nice. Holy fucker. Fuck. I didn't realize you guys would all pull back. Brand ran away and you ran away. The other two were dead. Oh, fuck you, puppy. Fuck you, fuck you. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck fuck, 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 fuck. What the hell? Oh, how did I... Poppy just fucking focused me. She slammed me against the wall and I couldn't move. So, yeah. If you have high cooldown, yeah. Yeah. Oh, really? Do it. End it. Nice. I did a lot better on my Aurelion Soul this time. Yeah. Let me know when you're ready. Silver Darshan. Really? Darshan is the top laner for CLG. But I highly doubt that was him. Yep. Valkaz. All right, sorcery, comet, hat, focus, scorch, inspiration, market. Either or, really. No. No. Well, depending on what they have, depends on which boots I get, but I honestly don't know this champion very well, so I'm Vel'Koz again. See, I wanted to be Ashe, but we have 3 AD carries. Well, the problem is that every time that I've tried to trade with an Ashe or a Sivir or somebody like that, they're like, no. Yep. Oh, fuck. Watch for mushrooms. The little bastard Talon. Oh, this is going to be a bloody game. What? Team WE? How can you tell? Oh, okay, yeah. Well, hopefully this will work, because if Sivir and Ashe are decent. And if G Maybe. Depends if hydrogen atom ever fucking loads in. Curate. Oh no, I've sat at the waiting screen for almost 7 minutes before. Oh shit. Well, expect a lot of unexpected deaths. Ugh, dying. All right, here we go. Can you? The team hasn't even come forward yet. Stop talking about your bush. Phrasing. What about cottontail? I got first blood. I killed Teemo. That makes me happy. Might never get first blood. Okay, I'm going back for the health behind us here. You do that. Oh, wow, I got chunked out pretty hard. So far, Teemo's the only death of this game. Oh, wow. I go into my W. Okay. I don't want to die. The bilge water cutlass, yeah. Oof. Maybe. It's always possible. Yes, nice one. Shit. Oh, that hurt. Yeah, sorry. No! Oh, he died. Well, we're all done. Macron's done. Go for my sorcerer's shoes next. Ow, fucking hurt. Wait. Okay, cool. Nice one, Juice. Mm-hmm. I don't need it. Oh, fuck. I'm dead. Nope, Jay saved my ass. Nice. Okay, I need to go near Jace here, but Did he kill Jace? He did. Oh, fuck. He flashed. No. Everybody wants to kill Bogar. Bogar's dim. Oh, so is fucking Teemo. Mm-hmm. Oh, you fucker. No, 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 no. Mm-hmm. Screw you, Karthus. Not me. It's probably Sivir. Teemo's behind us still. Yep. I didn't think he died. Where is the little bastard? Mm-hmm. Oh, fuck. Yep. No. No, you never wanted to do that. Ouch. Yeah, if you can line them up, I got my ult up. Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm just clearing the wave. Oh, he was so dead. Shit. I know. Oh, nice. Me killing Teemo is what started that whole thing. Oh, wow. All of a sudden, I just become fucking stupid powerful. Yep. Mm-hmm. Shit. Oh, I survived. Oh, so close. Fuck. There's a rune that gives you a stopwatch. There's a rune that gives you stopwatch. Yeah. Oh, Karthus is casting his ult. Oh no, he didn't get off. Nice. Oh, excuse me. You did pretty good on that. I'm impressed. I'll let you open it. I didn't even look at the stats. I was ashamed of my play. Who, what? All right. Yep. Supposed to get 735. Yeah. Okay. You ready? Okay, I'll wait. Ah. Damn it, what the hell? Yeah, I haven't decided if I want to buy skins or characters. That's why I haven't spent the last 2,100 RPs. Now you watch. We're going to get a total shit team this time. Was Talon on our team or their team? His name offends me, so I'm blocking him. It's Fwack you all. Like, you sound like a salty person. Wow, it's a long one. It's a long one. Yep, Zyrene's playing Dark Souls 3 again. Rivington's playing PUBG. Vipora Dark, the builder guy, was on League of Legends at some point. Double Lift is still streaming? Holy shit. And Sneaky has more people in his stream than Double Lift? Wow. No, I think it's because Sneaky streams consistently. Double Lift didn't stream for a couple weeks after they got back from Worlds. Sneaky's been streaming since the day he got back. And... Well, no, he was moving back up to Seattle with his girlfriend. So. But, I mean, still, 14,000 viewers is nothing to sneeze at. Well, see, here you have Sneaky at 18,249, Double Lift at 14,000, Rivington, or Vapora at almost 3, Riv at 100, and Zyrene at 30. Up to you, man. Yep. Arcane. So mana flow. Transcendence. Scorch. Go further. Domination. And cheap shot. And Ravenous Hunter. Alright, so what the fuck does his abilities do? So 1, 2, 3, and then into the Q, and then into the R. He only gets 2 points into his Realm Warp? Huh. No wonder, okay. If I can get that level 2, we can teleport behind people. It's going to be fun. Sorcerers. What? That's almost as bad as what was happening to me last night when I couldn't even look at the runes. Yeah. So, here. Pressure shoes, and then nice one, Lux. Wow, Lux who actually knows how to play, I like it. Oh shit. Oh shit. Fuck you, bitch. Oh, shit. Oh. Ha, 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 ha. No, minion got in the way. Okay, well, I gotta save my abilities now. The thing is, we're killing the wave so quickly, Sivir's not getting a chance to throw her reflect into it. Oh, did I? Oh, Ashen. Oh, that minion saved his life. Yep. That's what we're going for. I haven't even died yet. I'm impressed. How are they losing with a Tristana? Like, does she... Probably. I could realm warp us in, but no. Oh, I took a turret shot for some reason. Oh shit. I thought you were taking that intentionally. Oh, fuck. Shit. Oh, no, I'm not going for it. Yeah. Rod of Ages. Rail of Omicron. The cooldown, I think. Thank you. Oh, fucking bitch. Nice. No, I know. Lux is playing fantastic. Ah, fuck. You're welcome, Sivir. What the fuck? I thought I rooted her in time. Yeah, Kali's gone OP. She's gonna have a lot of... Oh, she went and bought out a death cap right off the bat. That's a lot of gold. Oh, so close. Someone's in the bush here. Oh, fucker. Wow, Bran survived that. That's amazing. Oh, what the fuck? What the hell? I got hit by three people somehow. Okay. Oh, that's probably like a Lux main. Check the bushes. What the fuck, Yu Shen? Holy shit. And there's like no health packs on the field right now. Oh, fuck. Thank you. Oh.
Shit.
Oh, fuck. Oh, I hit my realm warp. Shit. I did not mean to do that. And yet, it saved my life. Oh, he fucking lived. No, 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 no. Fuck. Oh, friggin' Shen. How did I not get her? Oh, fuck. Nice, Lux. Nice. Fucking hell. No. I'm moving. Lux is carrying our team. The Akali. Well, the thing is like, I swear I'm hitting her with my root. Okay, I'm gonna grab this health real quick. Oh shit, Shen is so fucking tanky. Makes things easy, doesn't it? Oh, he's got cleanse, fucker. Who? Oh, Collie? Yeah, I don't think any of us saw her get behind. Not going to help you if you get out of combat. Nope. Yes, I rooted her so Saber could kill her. Nice. Yeah, but they're only down for like a second. Yeah, well. Okay. Yeah. Sivir's here. Yep. Oh shit. Yep. I'm not. Nope. I'm like a hair. Now. Oh shit. What the fuck? Yep. Yeah, it's Shannon is taunt. No. She can teleport. Well, not teleport, kind of like a leap jump twirly thing. Might as well. Yeah, it's part of her combo. Brand is. Oh. Oh wow, thanks for the follow there, Benda. How are you doing tonight? Okay, now if I can just snag the right person. Nice. Ah, yes. Double rooted there. Oof. Ah. Yep. Oh, fuck. I had her stunned too, and then she went and Zonya's done us. Holy wow. And. Yes. Nice. No, it's not. I'm totally giving that to the Lux. Twenty-five minutes? Yeah, no, not even close. Lux, yeah. That's like Smurf account or something. Welcome to the Ford Benda. How are you tonight? All right, you ready? Oh, the Akali? Yep, Shen was not prioritizing the right targets. As soon as Lux became a threat, they should have been like, okay, we need to focus the Lux. Excuse me. Ba-do-ba-do. Oh, we're over the estimated time limit. This estimation's wrong again. It's wrong. Now, oh, do you want me to exit the queue so you can restart your client? No, yes. Okay, go for Yep. Ladles watching Sly, OMG, whoever that is. Are you ready? It says I've invited you. Let's restart that then. Oh, there we go. Covered. Still broken? Do you want to just stop playing then, or do you want to keep going? Oh. I see. Yeah, I hate the fact that you don't earn IP every match now. It's whenever you level. They really have to fix that, but they won't fix it until probably the launch of Season 8, which will be like January. But no, I don't think we're going to go back to an automatic essence system. Because, like, I completed a key today, and I was debating whether or not I should buy treasure chests. No, I know, but I have a key, but I don't have a chest. So I can spend 125 riot points and just buy individual chests. Or I could spend most of my riot points and get 10 chests with 10 keys. And the only reason I don't want to do that is because I'm probably just going to end up getting nothing but shards. Holy. You want to do a bot versus AI? Okay. Yeah. Released a Zed statue today, and it's $70 US. It's fucking ugly. Nope, not in the least. You can get a Tibbers onesie. Kindred. Yep. You son of a bitch. What the fuck is going on? Like, oh. My computer's just suddenly lagging right the fuck out right now. All right. Well, shit. Well, you and Lucian should be countering the Ash and Tristana. In fact, you should be countering Tristana. Oh, that's a lot of magic damage. Tristana's the only one that doesn't do magic damage. Actually, I'm not too sure about Evelyn. She might do physical. That's right. Yeah. Berserker's Graves, and then Skirmishers if I can get it, but I think that's a jungle item. Or a Summoner's Rift only. Yep. Okay, so I'll go for a Static Shiv next. Nice. Nice. Ha 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 ha. Screw you, Morgana. Oh, LeBlanc, sorry. She gets OP as fuck soon. Nice. I got it. I paid the price for it. Eh, doesn't matter. Yeah, so Kindred is Lamb and Wolf. Fuck, I got chunked out. Yep. I'm 600 away from my static shiv. I'm 2 of their 5 kills. That makes me angry. Friggin' Ash. Ow. Oh, fuck. I did. Oh, fuck, she got away. Ash is going for me too. Oh, fuck. Why did I just get icons? I have little head icons above my... I did. Oh, she's just fucked her. Who, Morgana? No, she didn't. Oof. Ouch. She's been healing for a while, dude. Yeah, well. She's been dead, I've been dead, you've been dead. Shit. Everybody ran away and I didn't notice. Really don't have any chance to use my ulti. Yeah. It's kind of like a circle-y thing on the ground. Land blesses the ground underneath her for 4 seconds, creating an aura in which no living things, ally, or enemy can die. Oh, nice. That was fun. York's the only one that I wouldn't give it to. That guy was just fucking useless. Eh, Kindred's alright. She doesn't pump out enough damage until you get like 4 items on her though. Do you want to play one more or do you want to call it quits for the night? An AI? Sure. Oops. Hang on. There we go. Intro, beginner, or intermediate? Yeah, go with just beginner then, I guess. Taupe. 80 carry. But I am. It's a bot game. I hate it when people are like, oh, I want a jungle. I want to play 80 carry. It's like two top, two bot, one mid. Push, win, 3 XP, leave. It's not fucking rocket science. Oh shit, I didn't. No, it's Triumph. Good girl, yeah, shit. Sorcery. 30. First one. Got it. Whew. Now, see how fast we load with just 5 people we're waiting on. Oh, fuck. We're going to be in Lux and Misfortune. Whichever one spun. Yeah. And of course the guy who wants to be AD carry is the one we're all fucking waiting on. I want to get to the point where there's just 5 of us and we all play together. Nobody argues. Everybody just plays, you know, whatever they want. And if somebody wants to try something different, like, okay. And then it doesn't matter if we're playing fucking regular stuff, competitive, ARAM, doesn't matter. That way you just don't have fucking stupid people. See, Cottontail, Teemo. Ladle's playing Overwatch. Well, according to not Twitch. Discord. You coming? Sorry. I stole the kill. Please don't hate me. Yep. No. Lux is coming for me. She tries to finish me off. Yeah, balls. Nice. Murder time. Bacon cheddar murder time. Bacon cheddar murder time. Ow. No, don't kill me. I do so much damage to her, it's hilarious. No, 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 no. I should probably base, but I don't want to. Oh no, she's chasing me. Whatever shall I do? How much money do you got? I'm just over you. I'll wait till you get back to land, and then I'll go. Rost? Shit. No! Oh well. If I only had enough mana, I could have used my arrow instead, but. No, well, whatever. Finished my Berserker's Graves, and I'm like super close to getting away. There, I slowed her down for you. Yep. Oh, my Lord. I don't even have my first full attack item, and I'm already. She's slowed. Oh, shit. You bitch. Oh. Oh shit. Standing very tail end of it. There you go. I'll be just a minute. Getting buffs. Nope. There, I'm double buffed now. And I have a hurricane. No. Dirty, 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 dirty. Do you like how fast I'm shooting? And this isn't even my full build. Oh shit, what the fuck? Oh, Rise rooted me. That's okay, my teleport's up now. Keep running. Oh, you ran through the bush or through the wall? Oh shit. You're welcome. I just totally saved Teemo. Oh, you took my Penta. Oh no, I did get it. Awesome. I was about to get really mad at you. I was like, if anyone here took my Penta kill, I'd be okay with it, except you. Just because I'm in comms with you. Nice. I got two votes. Oh wow, Teemo was 120 or 130 damage below me. 131 damage. That's it. That's like one auto attack. Well, Teemo was doing really well, actually. So, more or bed? Last one, then. I'm gonna play wherever. Okay, so why is this being stupid? One, All right, I'm a dragon. Aurelion Soul's a dude. She's not a dragon. I like when you actually, as Aurelion Soul, if you go up to the dragon on the map, he's like, "Why, hello there, fake dragon." He looks down on them. It's hilarious. Oh. I haven't read any of the lore, in all honesty. Wow, all these people have super slow internet. Nerdy-der-dy-der. Come on, Garen. Well, it went up 18, 19. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, right, I can't. So I'll go with Rylan's Crystal Scepter. Where the fuck are you going, Garen? Seriously, dude, fuck off. Oh, we're going south then. Well, this is gonna be an interesting match, Zed and me. No, that's Tarek. I'm fucking dead too. Oh, he's lagging.
I don't even fucking care anymore. Why am I partnered with Garen all of a sudden? Garen's going top now. Oh, we stunned each other. Fucker. Oh, balls. Okay, so I guess I'm really doing this alone then. No, I'll be fine. Yeah. Fucking hell. Wow. Shit, I'm dead. Yep. This is like the dumbest bot game I've ever fucking played. Okay. Okay, so you're bot by yourself. He's going mid. He's literally dicking around. I fucking hate it when people do shit like this. Ah, shit. Crying out loud. Fuck, I'm out.
Yep.
Oh, fuck you. I hit you, you bastard.
Garen has made me run around the map so much that I have lost so much fucking resources.
I'm not even gonna say it. I was gonna type, I'm gonna block him, but fuck that. Seriously, what the fuck are you doing? Like, you're level 7, I'm level 5. Yeah, I know, Zed, I know. Hey, I finally hit level 6. The Tayrots, or I don't know how to pronounce your name there. Nice to see ya. Ooh. And I looked away from the screen. Well, not too bad. Just a little bot game training, trying to learn how to play Aurelion Sol. This is my last game for the night. Oh, and now my bot catches up with your first message. Yeah, no, appreciate the support. It's been a long night tonight. Yeah, I know. That's why I'm playing a bot game on beginner. Oh, shit. And I just used my teleport by accident. Oops. Oh, well, whatever. Hey, my second item. First item. Second item. And. Both Leanders. Oh yeah, I haven't played Dota 2 in a while. I only played for a little bit, and then I swapped over to League. Everybody's got their preferred MOBA. League to me just feels right. Maybe because it was the first one I played, but honestly don't know. So what are you up to tonight? Oh no. Yes, got him. Oh, cool. Yeah, I only had enough money for one console, so I spent money on the expensive one. And that's my PC. Oh, Tarek, you idiot. Oof. Ouch. I survived. Haha. And run away. Wow. Well, it depends on the PC you have. I mean, I bought this one earlier this year, and there hasn't been a single game that's come out that even comes close to maxing it out. Really depends on what you play, too, because if you like the exclusives, you're going to want to play console. And depending on which one, depends on which console. Excuse me. But, yeah, I don't know. I like PC, but then I do a lot of other stuff other than just play video games, so. Good. I love how Tarek didn't even go. Well, unfortunately, that's me for the evening. So if you drop me a line on CGN, I will give you a follow back. Well, I should hope so.
Why? There you go. Follow. And I'm going to give that to the Shyvana because you're my brother. Yeah. Should win on a bot game. Oh, shit. What was his name again? Oh, it was Garen. Yeah, but it didn't update. I have to go back into my profile. Match history. Awesome. Thanks for the follow, man. I appreciate it. Psycho depth. Alright. Okay, that's good. There we go. Lock him. Don't like when people are there. Alright, well, I'm out for tonight. Thanks for joining me at the tail end there. Hopefully I will see you again. I will be streaming again, well, tomorrow night, I guess, later tonight. Technically it's 2:30 in the morning. But have a good one, and I will see you soon. Cheers.